Thank you guys so much for coming in on your off day. I know you guys are working extremely hard, but I'm honored to speak to all of you and share my journey. I remember just 6 years ago, I was scared of my own shadow. Literally, I would step inside that ring and I would like shake, and Norman would be like, "Are you okay?" I'm like, "Yes, I'm gonna make it." So just remember to push yourself to your limits, because you never know where you're gonna end up. I never thought I was gonna be here. So when I got to NXT, I utilized the facility, I utilized my coaches, and I leaned on my peers. This business is built on respect. Respect yourself, respect others. Don't let anyone walk all over you, but don't ever look down on someone, because you never know when you're gonna need that hand. Now, ladies, WWE Evolution is this Sunday. I'm not gonna cry because I do that all the time, but I feel that as if Evolution happened because of what we built here in these very rings. Now I'm standing in front of you guys, and I can't wait to see what you guys build off of that. You guys are the present and the future, and I am honored to be standing in front of all of you, and I hope I get to face every single one of you eventually. So thank you for letting me come down here and speak to you guys.
Thank you.
Any questions?
I have a question.
Yes.
How do you feel about being in your first ever Last Woman Standing match?
I'm honored and...
I have a question. Who invited you here? People should be listening to the real champ, all right? You want some advice? You want some advice from the actual champ? Yeah? Yeah, don't listen to a word she's saying, because none of you are going to make it if you do.
Becky, this has nothing to do with them.
No, they need to hear the advice from the champ. Don't make friends with anybody. Yeah, they'll hold you back and they'll blindside you as soon as they get the chance. You gotta do what I'm doing. You gotta strike them before they strike you. You want an education of a lifetime, yeah? Watch Evolution. Watch what I do to her. Study and take notes. Be in awe. Because no amount of training or privilege or self-righteousness is going to prepare you for what I'm about to do to you.
Becky, that's enough.
Coach, let her talk. Just go. Becky, after all of the attacks, after all of the insults, what you did at the Performance Center was unforgivable. You disrespected the foundation that got us to where we are today. Now, you know what that fight proved? That this isn't just about titles or friendships. No, you've changed. And there's no going back, because there's no line that you won't cross. At WWE Evolution, when I win back my SmackDown Women's Championship, I won't just be standing over a defeated opponent. I'll be standing over a friend who lost her way.